SOUNDBITE were the first people that did like the 2-inch zipper on jeans that everybody wears now. Well, some people wear. And I don't know, I think it'll be fun. Lots of denim. Cool, chic, urban, you know. I don't even know what to expect because I've been surprised so much by the shows that I've seen here. There's been a really high quality work actually.
We've sort of been using is it was part preppy, it had quite a preppy feel, and then sort of Tibetan princess, and then with a little bit of ghetto chic, like a bit tough girl with the motocross pants. So it was a clash of sort of three looks, and then a few other little bits sprinkled in as well.
Well,
it is fake fur, but we do, I mean, we're sort of, if it's a species that's a pest, like a rabbit or something in Australia, then maybe that's probably something that we wouldn't mind using, but we love animals.
We don't actually go and make, kill animals to make garments, and they're all either vintage pieces or fake. So, and my view is that if they're already dead, then we might as well use them and celebrate them rather than throwing them out. So, you know, we're not for shooting animals.
We love animals.
Peter's a good friend of mine, and I've seen sort of his work over the years, and I thought that he did it really sort of it was a very consistent show. You know, he had an idea and he went with it, and it wasn't necessarily what everyone else had been doing, and that's what made it good. You know, he had fun, and the guys were gorgeous, and you know, it was really